Adding subtitles to your videos can increase your watch time by up to 40%, which is kind of unbelievable. But manually transcribing and timing subtitles is an absolute nightmare that can take hours and hours and hours for just a few minutes of video, and nobody wants to do that, not even for 40% more watch time. So why not just do it in a couple of clicks? In a couple of minutes. Well, DaVinci Resolve Studio has a built-in AI tool that can create perfect subtitles in literally seconds. Now, this is part of the paid offering, which has a whole bunch of other AI and neural engine related tools and effects going on under the hood, and it's not available on the free version, so caveat this tutorial with that. But if you do have the studio version, then stick around to learn how to generate, customize, and export professional subtitles faster than ever. And if you want to learn how to make custom fancy subtitle text animations burn into video like you see across socials, then stick around and I'll show you how to do that after the basics. Speaking of the basics, let's jump straight in. All right, so I've got DaVinci Resolve open here and I'm working in Studio version 20 currently, 20.1 to be exact. I'm in the Edit tab right now and you can see that I have a finished video file in here. And it is best to wait to the end of your video process to do your subtitling, but if you do do your subtitles, then decide to make some edits, the subs will generally kind of stick with the video. And I'll show you what I mean in a minute, you can edit them. So from the Edit tab, go up to Timeline, then AI Tools, then Create Subtitles from Audio. This will give you a dialog box with a few options, and I found for my work specifically, which is mostly creating subtitle tracks for YouTube videos, all of the defaults work pretty well. But if you know you need to change them, you can change them right here. Go ahead and do what you need to do. Default works pretty good. Hit create and that will do its thing. And depending on the length of your video, this could take a few moments, but generally it's pretty quick. Now, while we wait for that, speaking of AI tools, did you know that with a standard Envato subscription, you get access to millions of creative assets and our full stack of AI tools like VideoGen, ImageGen, ImageEdit, MusicGen, and more. All of the assets and all of the AI tools in one place. Subscribe today. There's a link in the description. And we're done. That 15-minute video took about 2 minutes to generate the subs, and we've now got fully timed subtitles across our entire timeline. Now, the AI is pretty bang on, but if it does make any mistakes, you can really easily fix them by clicking on the subtitle block in the timeline, which will then take you up to the captions editor in the inspector. Simply make the changes you need to in the text box here, and that will reflect on your timeline. You can also really quickly split subtitle blocks here as well. Like I said before, you can edit them. So if you make edits, you can move these around. Let's say the speaker pauses and we want the subs to just show up when they're saying the words. Well, you can click on the subtitle block down here in the timeline and hit Command plus B to split it, or B on your keyboard to bring up the blade tool, then click where you want. And that will split the clip in two, just like a regular clip. Then in your inspector editor, you can customize what words show up where. So let's split this into two, kind of first half of the sentence in one block and then second half of the sentence in the other block. Now, if you're doing non-baked in subtitles, as in you don't want the subs to show up on the video unless the user clicks the CC button here on YouTube, then you can simply right click here in the empty space at the top of the subtitle track and you have an export subtitle button. This will export a timed .srt file that you can then upload to the subtitles section in YouTube Studio. This is the quick fire way of doing it, and it does have a little quirk where it adds some styling. No harm though, just open up the SRT file in TextEdit, go to Edit, Find and Replace, and get rid of that styling. Done. I will show you another way of doing a sidecar file on export shortly, but if you're just opening up Resolve to whip up a quick subtitle track, this is the quickest way to do it. Want to customize the look of your subs and even get that trendy word by word highlight effect? And want to burn those subs into the video? Well, here's the secret sauce. Back up into the inspector, click on the track function, and you'll have the ability to change the style of all of the captions at once. So you can change things like font, size, color, and heaps more. For instance, we use Poly Sans Median for our subs with our soft serve light brand color and a little gray box background to make them stand out. Simple, quick, and easy. And it gets even easier if we're talking animated subs, because in version 20 of Resolve, they added animated subtitles. So do everything that we've done to this point to get your subtitles into your video, and then go up to Effects, look for Subtitle Animated Subtitles, and drag one of these presets onto the track header where your subtitles are. Make a couple of tweaks to the styling to suit your project, and bam, fully customizable animated subtitles generated with AI and all done in under 5 minutes. And finally, to get all of these subs out of Resolve, head over to the Deliver tab and set your video export settings to Taste, then scroll down to the subtitle option. Make sure you check the export subtitle box and then choose as a separate file, which will export your video and, as you guessed it, a separate file that you can upload in YouTube Studio without those pesky styling additions that we have to remove before on the quick way. Or you can select burn into video, which is what you want to select if you've added any stylizing or animated subtitles like we just looked at before with the most recent release of Resolve. All right, that's it. AI subtitles done really quickly. Drop a comment if you've got any questions, and seriously, go get an Envato subscription. All of the assets that you could possibly need to create great videos and all of our AI tools. They're super fun to play around with. Let me know what you're making. All right, until next time, happy subtitling.